Did you know in Fallout 3 it's possible to make Molerat jerky? All you need is Molerat meat, Wonder Glue, and this little machine right here. You can only make it in one location in the game, and that is the Jury Street Metro Station tunnels. Inside, you'll have to fight through a few raiders and even the inventor of Molerat jerky himself, Ryan Brigg. Once the area is cleared out, be sure to pick up all the meat and Wonder Glue you can find and make as much jerky as your heart desires.